full clear and a half should get me Noon Quiver or two full clears. But hopefully I clear quick enough to get off a gank maybe before or after the scuttle. We'll see. This leash should be pretty nasty. Unless we don't use our abilities. It's not right, leash. Could have been a little better. I'll take W. I like W. I think I'm gonna do Gromp first. Just to keep my clear more synced. Sick. Kinda upset I didn't get the kill. W. Vex is behind. That's fine. I got a lot of damage off. Ash should be able to maybe get one more. I just rush Kraken. Oh, I should have grabbed a dagger instead of a longsword. I saved my last Q for these smaller raptors. Might as well use my smite early. Bai's not gonna be here. Zoe is though. Thanks for the leash. Oh, she picked up my smite. That's tough. See if I can go kill her. We got E in 10. Nice, she used her dash. Wow, I misplayed. Reset now though. I feel like it's always a good sign on a jungler if you're getting to your camps before they're respawning on the next rotation, because it means your clear is getting faster and faster, which I think is good on a jungler. I think she failed her smite. Could have been a massive throw. I should have flashed it. Thought I'd dash farther. Damn. This is third dragon. Vi is super weak. Nice. Means we probably get dragon for pretty much free. Get off my camp. Okay. This champion's balanced.